is currently working on, quite often we don't get to discuss it as we're working with him, excuse me. He's taken one of our square wreaths that we have, and he's in the middle of working through his piece, but he's attached a piece of the manzanilla, and he's put his bow on it, but he's taken some of the colored wire in the mesh, and he started to run that through. So we're going to let Dave go ahead and finish on this, but this is the start of this piece here. I always love it when we have customers that will come in and say, I can't afford to make silk arrangements. I can't do this. It costs too much money. I have to have too much. Well, David's made two pieces here for us that will dispute that argument. This arrangement he's made, and this arrangement is made. Both in the white tones, both with the frosted look going through it. You've got a tiny bit of ribbon and a little bit of berries, acts of it. They're made with one pick. One pick. The pick is $7.95. I'm sure you can sell that arrangement for a lot more than what he's got put into it. I've had them pull the flowers. We don't have a lot of them, but this is a fantastic piece to get your hands on. Okay, where else can you buy one stem of anything and make a completely, it's got two different looks going there with one piece. So you might want to take a look at this, or you might want to pick some of this up. But our pick collection of different things that we have is awesome this year too. So, great deal, can't beat it. And I believe he's also added to that just a tiny bit of berries. So the berry pick is $4.60, and I think he got three arrangements out of it?
Two
arrangements out of it. Alright? So arrangement for $10 or less.
Thank you.
flowers on it. It's got a little bit of bling, it's got some of the silver plank issues. And when you look at David's pieces from the bottom side, and looking up, David has finished them off with a little bit of reindeer moss tucked in. So if anybody who's nosy, and we all are when it comes to looking at somebody else's work, we're all peeking and looking. David has finished it really nice off with just tiny pieces of reindeer moss where somebody might want to be in there taking a peek. Reindeer moss, we currently sell it in 3 or 4 different colors. We have a natural green, spring green. But that's a quite inexpensive way. It has another texture, just another element, and it sure does cover your wares, doesn't it? Thank you. labor charges in our work. Labor is one of those sort of hidden expenses. You pay for the labor, write that check out to everybody weekly, but when you're doing your designs in it, they don't always put enough labor into your pieces. The great thing about a piece that takes only 10 minutes to make, there's not a lot of labor in it. So when you're doing your designs, you get a fantastic contemporary look without a ton of labor put into it. And this is a great example of that.